can see God's love in nature.
예고 서로 그래봐 목조 이만 애리면 서로 비보내는 걸로 그 놀기 이만.
We can see God's love in the food we eat.
예고 서로 그거네 이만 아무 이피리티 목조 그저 둘이자.
Do you like eating?
목 목조 그거 그저.
Do you like the taste?
목조 그거 니 몸으로 이기죠.
God created a delicious taste for us to enjoy.
이만 애도 하이 그저 해루가. 이 마음도 그냥 이 우리 집 좀 구리잡이 구리오이 이거 들어볼 수 있지만.
So every time I eat or drink, I enjoy it.
이 이제 자꾸 이 소마코 투지.
Do you feel good when you drink?
이 소마코 투지 영 먹고 왜내자?
Hallelujah.
소마코 투지 가서 할렐루야.
That came from the love of God. He created water so soothing.
There are mazi atruka kukuru kuimana. Iyo sonyo kwasewa kama lukaneza.
We can see God's love in nature.
Imana yatwa ibonera mubyo twa byo yaremye.
And we have eyes to see the beautiful scenery.
Isora no kureba rwose uko hanze hateye uko kirere kimeze ureba ibiti byizinda nziza.
And we have the eyes to convey feelings.
Kandi ayo maso nayo arareba ukaryoherwa mu buzima ukuvuguwe neza.
And we have the ear to hear the birds and the music.
Rero dufite amatwi yo kumva inyoni ziririmba tukumva n'abacuranga.
All this came from God's love.
Ibi byose byaturutse ku rukundo rw'Imana.
And the second area we can see God's love. The Son of God, Jesus Christ, He did not have to come to die for us. But when He died on the cross, He was separated from the Father when He was on the cross. That's why Jesus said, my God, why have you forsaken me?
Iyo mpamvu Yesu ari ku musaraba yavuze ngo data data ni iki kikundekesheje.
Because at that time God the Father was separated from him.
Nuko icyo gihe ibyaha byari byatwikiriye Yesu yikoreye ibyaha byacu bituma Imana itakimureba kubera ibyaha.
The Son of God enjoyed heaven very much.
Umwana w'Imana yari yararyohewe n'ijuru cyane.
He did not have to come to die for us.
Kubera uburyohe bwo mu ijuru yagombaga kuza hano ku isi.
But he did, and we say, Lord, you love us so much. And number three, many Bible verses tell us about God's love. Like the few Bible verses I show you. There are many other Bible verses that talk about the love of God. And also about His holiness. God's holiness is very beautiful too. You know, I don't just talk about the love of God, I also talk about His holiness. And also we can experience God's love when we pray to God, when we worship Him.
When you worship God, do
you feel joyful? When I think of God or praise God, anytime I can experience His joy and power, I love it.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Do you experience joy and peace and love? That is from God's love.
If you to be man,
His love will come to us when we worship Him. And number five, we can experience God's help when we are in trouble. Have you experienced His help in your troubles? So when you see all this trouble, you say, every time God help us. And I remember all these things God has done for us.
noneho tukibuka ibyo Imana yadukoreye mbere.
I hope we all say God is so good.
Nizere ko twese twavuga ngo Imana mbega ukuntu Imana ari nziza cyane.
God is so good. God is so good.
Hallelujah.
God is so good. He's so good to me.
Hallelujah.
I hope you all like God very much. Let me tell you, I really like God all the time. When I like God all the time, I get strength from Him all the time. I experience Him anytime I pray. I experience God's special help. In many, many ways. I see that God is really loving. So I hope every day you say, God loves me. Now, I have three kinds of prayer that I would like you to write down that will help you in your relationship with God. One kind is the prayer of grace. Now, in this prayer, we can declare all the grace and blessings of God. So when we wake up and for the whole day we can say, God is loving me. God is blessing me. God is in front of me and behind me. God is laying His hand upon me. God is happy with what I do for Him. And God will reward me when I serve Him in any way. So that's the first kind of prayer. To get strength. And the second is to worship Him and love Him. Lord, I love you. I worship you. But I also add in many very personal ways to pray. I will say something like this. Lord, I need you. I want you. I like you. I'm happy with you. I enjoy you. Not too many people use this expression when they talk to God. But I hope we learn to really like God. And we don't just say with the mouth. It's from the heart. Now please look at me. Let me show you how I say I like God. Okay, look at me. And I want you to do the same. God, I really like you.
Say it.
I want you. I need you.
Yes,
happy like in heaven. Then we really express how we are delighted with God. That way you have strength all the time.
icyo gihe rero bizaguhesha imbaraga za buri gihe.
Now the third kind of prayer is interactive prayer.
Icya gatatu ni ugusengesho usaba by'ubusabane n'Imana.
Anytime I pray, I know that God is very happy.
Rero igihe cyose iyo usenga umenya ko Imana ibyishimira.
So when I pray, I don't just pray to God.
N'iyo nsenga ntabwo mva gusenga Imana gusa.
At the same time with faith, I know that God is very happy with me now when I pray to Him.
Nuko nsenga nzi neza ko Imana irimo kwishimira amasengesho ndimo kwitura.
So interactive prayer will be like this.
Iyo rero isengesho ry'ubusabane n'Imana ni uko bimeze.
Now you can look at me after you finish writing.
Noneho nimurangiza kwandika murebe hano.
Lord, I like you.
Ngo Mana ndagukunda.
And I know that God says also, I like you.
Kandi nzi neza Mana kuvuga nawe kuvuga kunkunda.
And I say, God, I love you.
Ndaza Mana ndagukunda.
And God also says, I love you too.
Imana nayo ikavuga ngo nanjye ndagukunda.
And I say, God, I hold on to you.
Ndaza ngo Mana, oh Mana ndagukomeje.
And God also says, I hold on to you too.
Imana nayo ikavuga ngo nanjye ndagukomeje utancika.
So every time I pray,
igihe cyose nsenga,
I don't question whether God is hearing my prayer or not.
Ntabwo njya ngira ikibazo cyo kwibaza ngo ariko nguri Imana yaba yumvise amasengesho yanjye, ntabwo njya ntekereza.
I know He hears my prayer and He's very happy to hear my prayer.
Nzi neza ko Imana yumva amasengesho yanjye kandi yishimira kumva kunyumva nsenga.
Can you have this excitement in God?
Ese namwe mwagira ibyo byishimo imbere y'Imana?
These three kinds of prayer are the secret to have good connection.
Rero izo ngero ukoresha tu cyangwa ubwo buryo butatu izo ngingo ukoresha tu ni nziza kuzikoresha kuko bigufasha gusabana n'Imana.
To have strength from the Lord.
Icyo gihe ubona imbaraga ziva ku Mana.
Of course you have other kinds of prayer like intercession.
Ndabizi mufite ubundi buryo bwo gusenga birimo ibyo twita kwinginga.
But these three kinds are for building up our spiritual life and relationship with God.
Ariko izi ngingo zose nguhaye ibi birubaka kandi bikarushaho gukomeza ubusabane bwawe n'Imana.
Okay, so say these three kinds of prayers again.
Rero reka nongere usubiremo izi ngingo uko ari eshatu zivuga ku masengesho.
Prayer of grace.
Gusenga isengesho ry'ubuntu bw'Imana.
God is loving me. God is blessing me.
Imana irankunda kandi imumugisha.
God is happy with me.
Imana iranyishimira.
God has a wonderful plan in my life.
Imana rero ni ya mbere irahebuje mu bugingo bwanjye.
God wants to do great things in my life.
Imana ashaka gukora imirimo ikomeye mu bugingo bwanjye.
Second is, I love God. I like God.
Icya kabiri, ingingo ya kabiri ivuga ngo nkunda Imana, nishimira Imana.
That's to worship.
Ukuramya Imana.
And number three, the interactive prayer.
Icya ingingo ya gatatu ni uko usabana n'Imana, uko uganira n'Imana.
When I pray to God, I know God is hearing my prayer.
Iyo nsenga Imana nzi ko yumva amasengesho yanjye.
I know God is happy with me.
Nzi ko Imana inyishimira.
I know God is blessing me.
Nzi ko Imana imugisha.
Okay, now I'm going to have a test for you.
Rero ngiye gukora akantu kameze nk'akazami cyangwa se.
I will say some prayers and then you tell me which one it is.
Nabona ngiye kuvuga isengesho mwebwe muri bumbwire ngo ni irihe muri ziriya ngingo eshatu.
Okay, the three kinds, can you say again in your language? Just
yes.
Say in your language.
Yeah.
The prayer grace, the worship and interactive prayer. Say for them.
Urumva ni ingingo eshatu. Isengesho ry'ubuntu, isengesho ryo kuramya, n'isengesho ryo gusabana n'Imana cyangwa kuganira n'Imana.
Okay. Now I'm going to say some prayer and then you tell me what it is.
Ngiye kuvuga isengesho anyumwe muri bumbwire ibyo ari byo.
Okay. I love you, Lord.
Ndagukunda Mana.
What is this?
Nirihe?
Worship. Very good, very good. God is loving me.
Imana irankunda.
Praise
Him.
Praise
Him. Is it praise? The thing. Some is saying that lady is talking about the prayer of grace.
Prayer of grace.
Right. Prayer of grace.
Yeah.
He is loving me. It's from God to us. God is loving me.
Imana irankunda.
When I pray, I know God hears my prayer. What is it?
Iryo ni irihe? Ngo iyo nsenga menya ko Imana inyumva. Iryo ni irihe?
Okay. Very good, very good.
Yeah, Jesus.
God is very happy with us.
Imana iratwishimira.
What is that?
Iyo ni irihe? Imana niyo itwishimira.
God is very happy with us.
Imana iratwishimira.
Grace is from God. From God to us.
Imana rero ni isengesho ry'ubuntu.
I need God.
Nkeneye Imana. Ni irihe sengesho ubwo muri za ngingo eshatu?
Intercession. Intercession is praying for some other people. I need God.
Nkeneye Imana.
From us to God.
Worship.
From us to God is worship.
They say worship.
Right. When I pray, God is very happy.
Yom senze imanishima. Prayer of intercession.
Okay, very good. Now this kind of prayer help us to have faith in God. God is trustworthy. God is full of love. He is responsible for my ministry. Now let me say, many people say, it's very hard to be pleasing to God. They say, it's very hard to be a good Christian. They say, I'm not good enough. It's hard to satisfy God's demands, His commandments. Now, let me tell you, it is hard. But Jesus gives us strength. Jesus said what? My yoke is easy. My burden is light. When we carry the yoke of Jesus, some people say it's very heavy. I have to be responsible for the church to make the church grow. Then it becomes very heavy. But I want to say to you, if you carry yourself, it's very heavy. But if you let Jesus carry it, it's very light. Let me tell you, I tell people it's easy to please God. Why? When we say when we're not doing so well, we say, Lord, I'm sorry. The whole heaven rejoices. So when the pastor is not doing so well, I say, Lord, I'm not doing so well. Lord, please forgive me and help me. God is very happy. And number two, anytime we pray to Him and say sincerely in the heart, Lord, please help me. Thank you, Lord. I love you. God is very happy. In Chinese, we have an expression. When someone really laughs very happily, we say that he laughed, you see the mouth, the teeth, but you don't see the eyes. So I say, when you love God, God is smiling so happily, you can see the teeth, but you cannot see his eyes, because his eyes.
So anytime
we pray to him or love him, he is very, very happy. And the third area is whatever we do for God, Even a cup of cold water to give a little one. Jesus said that you will by no means lose your reward. Anything we do for God with a pure heart. I love God, I love people. God is very happy. Now, but some people serve God like this. They want to get something from people. They want to get some benefit. That is not good attitude. Or when they want to pray for people, they want to show they have great power. That is not good attitude. But when we have a simple attitude, I just want to please God. I just want to bless people. I don't have to worry about anything else. When you do it with a simple heart, God is very happy. So I told people it's easy to please God. When we don't do so well, we ask God to forgive us. And whenever we pray, God is very happy. And any little thing we do for God, God is very happy and bless us. And He rewards us and blesses our whole life and our ministry. Do you agree it's easy to please God? Do you agree? So every day you can be like that. What I'm doing for God, God is happy. And we can enjoy ministry. Let me tell you, if you live like that, with this joy and love, and sincerity of the heart, the pure heart, people will be attracted to you. You'll build up quality people, spiritual people, not just people who are weak, but you'll build up spiritual people.
People
will be attracted to you, your church will grow. So can you start to say, Lord, yes, it's so easy, your yoke is easy. Say it together, your yoke is easy, your burden is light. Say it in your language. Say it together. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We can enjoy God.
Oh,
hallelujah. Oh, Jesus. You enjoy life.
You forget what shame. Yes, ashime. Yes, ashime.
What does that mean?
Praise Jesus.
Yes, ashime.
Ashime.
But I love Jesus more.
Munda Yesu.
Munda Yesu.
Chane. Munda Yesu. Munda Yesu.
Munda Yesu.
Chane.
Chane. Wunder yes to Chani. 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 Oh, Wunder yes to Chani. Oh, ha ha ha. Do you like the love of God?
Ergo muru 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 giman.
Do you like the love of God?
Muru rukunda.
Do you enjoy the love of God?
Muru ishimiramo.
Do you want to live in the love of God? Motivated by the law, I have to do it.
gushishikazwa n'urukundo rw'Imana kugira icyo gukorera Imana.
I don't do so well, I have to work hard.
Ntabwo mbikora neza, usanga mvunika cyane.
And the people are not doing so well.
Ko nabona n'abandi batarimo gukora neza.
You want to live like that?
Urashaka kuba mu rugo buzima?
No. That's motivated by the law.
Yewe utashishikari utakoreshejwe n'amategeko
ahubwo ukoreshejwe
n'urukundo rw'Imana.
Motivated by the love of God to obey the law.
Ibyo dukora byose tubikoreshejwe n'urukundo rw'Imana kugira ngo twumvire itegeko ry'Imana.
Let me tell you, I obey God in every way I know. Any way I know, I immediately obey.
Nubaha Imana, numvira Imana uburyo bwose nzi.
I don't want anything to take away my relationship with God.
See, saki kintu cyose cyanyamura usabane ngange n'Imana.
I don't want to make God unhappy.
See, saka kubaho mbabaje Imana.
Oh, hallelujah. Now please stand up to enjoy God.
Reka masaba maguruke. Kose
stand up.
Baririmbira iki gishinu.
Oh, Yesu, Yesu.
Oh,
Yesu, hallelujah.
Yesu,
how do you say that?
Yesu ndagukunda.
I love Jesus.
Yeah, ndagukunda. Nkunda Yesu.
Kunda Yesu.
Nkunda Yesu.
Kunda Yesu.
Kunda Yesu.
Kunda Yesu.
Kunda Yesu.
Yesu, you're full of love.
Yesu uzi urukundo.
Yesu is loving us right now. Close your eyes.
Muhumirize amaso.
Yes, you're full of love.
Yes, uzuye urukundo.
You're full of kindness.
Uzuye ineza.
You're full of power.
Uzuye imbaraga.
When we live in your love, there's no burden.
Iyo tubaye mu rukundo rwawe nta mitwaro yatuvuna.
Oh, yes. Now, whoever likes me to pray for you,
rero uri bukenere kumusengera.
You know, in these few days, I will try to pray for everyone.
Muri iyi minsi turahanga nzagerageza gusengera buri muntu.
Washington, take pictures.
Washington.
Don't worry. I want to pray for each one if you'd like me to pray for you. But whoever wants to come out now, a few of you, Jesus is very happy with us now.
Yesu aratwishimira.
Oh, now close your eyes.
And believe that. Wizere Imana.
God is very happy.
Imana ni iratwishimira.
With a simple heart to love God.
Mutima woroheje wo gukunda Imana.
You say to Jesus,
ubwire Yesu,
I want to be simple like a child.
Ndashaka guca bugufi nk'umwana muto.
And to come to you and say, Daddy, I need you.
Nzego papa ndagukeneye.
I need Jesus.
Nkeneye Yesu.
I need Jesus.
Lord, I need you.
Oh, Yesu. Yesu.
Ndagukunda.
Yesu.
Ndagukunda Yesu.
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 Yesu, I love you. Now, does anyone want to come out? The anointing is strong right now. Come out
for prayer
to experience His love.
Oh,
Yesu. Yesu, I love you. Father, you love me. take away our burdens. Take away all our worries. All the things we are unhappy about. Jesus, take those things away. Take away the burdens. Take away the unhappy feelings. Set us free. 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 We don't walk with burdens. Because Jesus, His yoke is easy. His burden is light. Oh, hallelujah. I got joy like a river. I got joy like a river. I got joy like a river in my soul. I got joy like a river. I got joy like a river. I got joy like a river in my soul. Hallelujah. Ha 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 ha. Jesus said, all you who are weary and burdened, come to me and you find rest. Even pastors can be burdened. I put down all our burdens. We can blow out the burdens. Blow out your burdens. With your mouth. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, hallelujah.
Oh, hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Manishima.
Praise the Lord.
Manishima.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank
you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Anyone here feel lighter now? More peaceful, more joyful in the
relationship? Yes,
can you raise your hand if you feel lighter and burdens go away? Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. 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 God is so real to set us free. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Say to them, person next to you, we can be free Christians. We can be joyful Christians. We can enjoy life.
twakwishimira mu buzima.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
His burden is light.
Mutwaro wa Yesu uroroheje.
Please be seated.
Makwicarira.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Any question you want to ask? Now some people may say,
arufite ikibazo yabaza hano.
Some people may say it sounds too easy, but it's not so easy.
Umuntu ashobora no kubaza ariko ati n'uvuga ngo biroroshye ariko byoroshye.
Now it takes time to enter that kind of peace and freedom.
Itwari giye kujya mushore kwinjira aho hantu h'amahoro n'umudendezo.
That we can talk about that more. That how to really be clear from all these burdens.
Rero ukunshobora kubisobanukirwa neza twanavugaho byinshi. Ushobora gusobanukirwa neza ukuntu wakira
cyangwa kubikora. It's my teaching in these few days. I want to say, these are from God. God gave these teachings to me. I thank God for that.
Rero izi nyigisho ndimo kwigisha anga ziva ku Mana. Kandashimira Imana ko yampaye izi nyigisho.
After experience of Holy Spirit, the Lord taught me. And I hope you keep these teachings. And remember and apply it. Is it important to live in the love of God? Is it important? And then convey that to your people. So that they all live in the love of God. And at the same time they want to obey God. Because any sin will take away the blessings of God. Now feel free in these few days, I can pray for you anytime and also answer your questions anytime, discuss anytime.
Okay.
Any question, anything you want to ask now? I hope you'll be very free to ask questions or express. Now all this teaching these few days will help you in your ministry. I hope you remember it and then apply it in your teachings. And also you watch how I deliver too, how I say it. With freedom and with joy. Okay, let me say the three kinds of prayer are not necessarily totally separated.
Pero izo ngingo ukoresha tu ntabwo zitandukana cyane.
The first kind and the second kind are different, definitely different.
Ingingo ya mbere nikurikiyo ntabwo bitandukanye ariko bitandukanye mo gato.
In the prayer we can declare, this is basically declare the biblical teachings that God is loving us.
Angara rivuga cyane ivuga ngo Imana iradukunda. Iyo sengesho ivuga ngo Imana iradukunda cyane yini ibiri no mu masomo ya Bibiliya.
God is in front of me and behind me and laying his hand upon me to bless me.
Ni ukuvuga ngo Imana indi imbere indi n'inyuma kandi ndambitse ibiganza byayo ikiganza cyayo kugira ngo impe umugisha.
And nothing can separate me from the love of God.
Kandi nta n'icyantandukanya n'urukundo rw'Imana.
So it's applying biblical teachings about God's love in the prayer.
Mbese ni ugukoresha amasomo cyangwa se inyigisho za Bibiliya mu isengesho ryacu.
Okay, the second kind is that we love God, we worship Him, we need Him, we want Him.
Rero ingingo ya kabiri turamya Imana, turayivuga, turavuga ubwiza bwayo, turavuga kwera kwayo kuko tuyikeneye.
So that's the worship.
Uko ni ukuramya.
And the third kind of prayer is really the mentality.
Noneho ya gatatu ni mu mitekerereze.
Then I know that when I pray, God is very happy.
Then
it's the faith inside me when I pray. Now some people pray like this, God, please answer my prayer, please help me. But when I pray like this. Lord, I know that you are hearing my prayer.
mana ndabizi kumva amasengesho yanjye.
You're blessing me.
Urampa umugisha.
You're very happy with me.
Uranyishimira.
Anytime I pray to you, you strengthen me.
Igihe cyose nsenga unkomeza.
So it's the faith that when we pray, it's not in vain. It's always because it always reaches God.
Rero iyo usenga ntabwo uri gutera waraza, ubuzi neza ko isengesho usenga bigera ku Mana.
For instance, some people say, please bring the revival, bring the revival.
Abantu benshi barasenga, Mana, dusuke ubyutse, Mana tuzane ubyutse.
Some people think God is not willing to bring the revival.
Abandi nabo bakavuga ngo ariko Imana yo ifite ubushake bwo kutuzana ubyutse.
With faith we can say God wants to bring revival more than we do.
Ariko twizeye twamenye ko Imana ishaka kudusukaho ubyutse bwayo.
When people hear God's teaching and respond now, you are revived.
Abantu iyo bumvise inyigisho barangiza bakazitabira bagakora ibyo bigishijwe ubwo byose babwaje.
So when you believe this morning, God is loving us and use us and he's happy with my ministry and I'm willing to serve him, you are revived already.
Rero iyo wumvise inyigisho zikagufataho ukumva ushaka gukorera Imana, tayari ububyutse bwaba bwamaze kugera gute kukugeraho.
So when I pray for revival, I pray like this.
Ariko iyo nsengera mu bubyutse nzenga gutya.
I would say, Lord, you want to revive us.
Mana dukeneye kuduhembura.
You always want to change us.
Ibihe byose ukenera kuduhindura.
Please help us to open our heart.
Nyamuneka dufashe gukingura imitima yacu.
And believe that you want to change us.
Kandi by'ukuri urashaka kuduhindura.
You have all kinds of blessings prepared for us.
Kandi mu by'ukuri ufite ibyo waduteguriye byinshi.
And I can believe that my life is revived right now.
Kandi nizera ko ubuzima bwanjye bwahembutse.
So can you see this? It's the faith that God really wants good things to happen to us.
Kandi mu by'ukuri uba wizeye ko Imana itwifuriza ibyiza ko bitubaho.
It's people's sin and people's lack of faith that blocks God's blessings.
Urabizi abantu iyo badafite kwizera bahusha imigisha y'Imana.
When we have faith, every time we pray, we say, yes, Lord is hearing my prayer, so I have confidence.
Ariko iyo udafite kwizera usenga ufite gutinyuka imbere y'Imana, wizeye ko icyo ubwira Imana icyumva kandi igiye kugusubiza.
So actually, the interactive prayer, it's staying in the prayer of grace and the prayer of worship. It's you know, the third kind of prayer, interactive prayer, it's not a separate prayer, but it's part of the prayer of grace and part of the worship prayer.
Rero nanone irisengesho ryo gusabana n'Imana naryo usanga nabwo rigiye kure zanjye ngo zibanza, ariko nanone usanga naryo rigizwe nanone no kuramya no guhimbaza, nabyo bikubiyemo kuko nabyo bisangamo zanjye ngo zose zishobora kuzisangamo.
And when we are leading prayer or worship, you can say it out differently. Let me show you how to do it. When you lead worship or prayer, I can say it like this. Lord, we love you.
Mana
turagukunda. We worship you.
Mana turakuramya.
And we know that you hear our prayer.
Tuzi kumva amasengesho yacu.
You are happy to see us pray.
Wishimira kutubona dusenga.
And you for sure hear our prayer and bless us.
Kandi mu by'ukuri wumva gusenga kwacu kandi witeguye kuduha umugisha.
So this is interactive prayer.
Iryo ni isengesho ry'ubusabane n'Imana.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Any question?
Hari ikindi kibazo? Wasubiza.
Yes. Yes, go ahead. Loudly, please.
Bana uvaze zabu izwi.
No.
He wants you to later them how they can get you on YouTube.
Oh, YouTube. Pastor Yip, Y-I-P.
Andika Pastor Yip,
Y-I-P.
Ya. EP kwandika mu kinyarwanda n'icyandika mu cyongereza,
and then
ya mu kinyarwanda wandike E mu kinyarwanda wandike na P,
and then you put English there, English.
Hirya rero wandike mu cyongereza wandike English,
because I have many Chinese videos.
Kuko ufite ama video menshi y'igishinwa utandika English wazabona igishinwa ugahuma amaso.
you want English videos, then you put English, you will go to the English videos.
Now
also, if we have a sheet of paper, you can also put in your WhatsApp.
Wait, they want their state writing.
Okay, okay. You stopped this already, right?
Washington, can we have them there on the other side?
Where? Sorry.